Welcome to the Stormwatch Night webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Now going into the ninth week without any appreciable rainfall across the region. Less than an inch in a lot of locations where we normally have four or five during that stretch. We are looking at finally an end to this with a lot of rain chances on the docket for us after another sunny and warm day. Increasing clouds up north, lower 70s there, maybe a shower late, but mid-70s for most, maybe even touching 80 in Nashua this afternoon. We'll see a sea breeze creep in along the shoreline through the afternoon and eventually an increase in clouds elsewhere later on tonight. That eventually sets up the chance of a passing shower up north overnight tonight. A lot of clouds around tomorrow. Better chance of showers will be from mid-afternoon on from west to east. Some scattered showers will be around Saturday night. Then an area of low pressure makes its way up the east coast. Rain and wind a more likely possibility out of this. While we probably start off dry in most locations Sunday morning, periods of rainfall are a possibility this afternoon. That rainfall may only pick up along with some wind Sunday night and Monday, where we could see 1 to 2.5 inches of rain, maybe a couple of spot 3-inch amounts before it winds down Monday night. And it may be cool enough that we end it and more mix with a little bit of wet snow in some western and northern areas. But for today, no such thing. 70s, maybe a shower late up north with a breeze out of the south and southwest. Partly to mostly cloudy later on tonight with lows in the 40s in southern areas of the state. Then we're still in the 60s to near 70 tomorrow. A lot of clouds, better chance of showers in the afternoon and evening. And then periods of rain Sunday, rain and wind Monday before the system gradually pulls away Tuesday.